the Tennessee Aquarium, we do get that question a lot when we pull out the amphibians and begin to talk about them, especially these tailless amphibians called anurans or frogs. So there are three things that you can use to tell the difference between a frog and a toad. Only, everything I'm about to tell you is a generalization. There's an exception to everything, single thing I'm about to say. As a matter of fact, there are probably many exceptions to every single thing I'm about to say. But you asked, so I'm gonna say it. Frogs have smooth skin. Toads have bumpy skin. When they need to move from place to place, frogs prefer to hop. They have much longer hind legs. Toads, on the other hand, prefer to walk. Unless it's, of course, it's an emergency, and then they can hop too. And finally, how they lay their eggs. Frogs lay eggs in clumps. Toads lay eggs in strings. So here we have a magnificent tree frog who's here to show you his smooth skin. He's not going to jump because I'm going to leave his top on. And we don't really know if this is a male or a female, so we'll all have to wait for the eggs. This is a great big handsome toad called a marine toad or a cane toad. You can see the bumpy skin, and even in their home, in their enclosure where they live here at the aquarium, they prefer to walk than to hop. Again, we haven't seen any eggs. Frogs and toads. All toads are frogs, but not all frogs are toads. So frogs is the big umbrella, and toads are a subset.